And first, this noontime, we are working a significant breaking news story. We have learned that a suspect is now in custody after a Portsmouth girl vanished yesterday and an Amber Alert was issued. We want to let you know that we have an Eyewitness News crew at the Portsmouth Police Department. A news conference is expected to get underway in about 15 minutes from now. Eyewitness News reporter Todd Wallace has been gathering information this morning, and here's what we know right now. 13-year-old Caitlin Botello was abducted apparently near her home yesterday in Portsmouth at about 9:30 in the morning. We understand that our reporter Todd Wallace spoke with an eyewitness who saw the suspect apparently pulling Botello behind him right before she vanished from that neighborhood yesterday. Again, an Amber Alert was issued late yesterday morning. Search was underway for the girl for many, many hours. We understand that she was located safely at about 1 o'clock this morning. What we don't know yet is exactly where she was found. We don't know about the relationship, if there is any, between the suspect and the victim in this case. But again, we're working all the new details, and we are going to take that live press conference for you at about 12:15. We'll also be streaming it live on WPRI.com as well.